And it is for 3 to 10 people. 18 plus for immature content. And there are bottles of beer. And it says 30 to 90 minutes, so you can make it into a drinking game as well. So, it's fairly new. It's from 2016.
Misreads a card, takes a drink. Decked over each round, the deck
cards. These special 10 cards have no dialogue. Add whatever you want to them. So I guess you would do that separately. And then just add it in the deck. Alright, let's see. So let's start going through the decks now. And I go in order. Because I don't know if they're in a specific order. Alright, so these are much bigger. I brought a scissor just in case I need it. But I hope I don't need it. Let's see. First day of the semester is 2 days from now, on Wednesday. Oh shit. That's the best idea I've ever heard. Now I I see why this is 18 and plus. Graphics are pretty good though. This is just like a kind of face. Today is opposite day. It reminds me of SpongeBob. Isn't there an episode of SpongeBob about that? He's eating pasta or throwing up. Probably the second one. I am the second coming of Jesus Christ. Debatable. I think we should get a divorce. Here they are, sharing a shirt. I have worn a sweater before with someone. It's like a two-person sweater. They're the best. I am 11 years old. Try to add some other sounds in there for you. Same. And that was the last time I saw him. He's in therapy. I just got a promotion. Cute. Suddenly there's puke in my mouth. That goes nicely with the last one. Pills for that, you know. Technically, that should be there are pills, but I won't be a grammar Nazi. It's okay. It's fine. A laughing card. Stop right there. I meant to say was, that's what she said. That reminds me of The Office. That's Michael's favorite line, if you know what I'm talking about. Listen, baby, I think we can make this work. This is why I can't take you anywhere. Are you breaking up with me? I'm freaking out. This one's a little easier to take out. Alright. So we'll just go through a couple in this deck. This one says, what do I get out of it? Smacks him in the face. I'm so happy right now. Crying tears of happiness or laughter. Punching him in the stomach. Okay, these are a little worse than the other deck. I don't know if that's on purpose, but this one says, why so sad? I'm effing wasted, dude. I'm finally out of prison. See the veil. Let's see. We can find any. How romantic. Watching a sunset together. Faces kill me. This is funny. This is a good one to end with. They want Let's put those back in the box. Try to, anyway. Let's see. Okay. I dropped the top. But, put those back in there. Put the poster back in there. And then I'll just cover it later. Semester ever of college, and I think it'll be kind of a light.